are at City Hall. There are a lot more people here a little while ago, but a whole bunch of people left for a march. I think it was a Bernie march. And there's so many marches happening today. There's a TPP march, a Bernie march, and the one march we're doing, which is Poor People's March, or I forgot the name of the other name that they're using for the march. Anyway, here's Keith and our lovely setup.
It's like a really good way to participate in local scene here because you can go out every week and you go to every protest
and then walk you around. There is a huge truck that said Hillary for prison 2016. I tried to turn on the camera to get it, but it moved too fast. What's going on here? Bernie's talking.
Across the country, people are out knocking on doors, make ink
Shadowcaster.
What am I doing? No.
Bring your, so I can see those. Yeah.
I'm like, did you get these guys?
I did. I got a over top.
Bernie Sanders! Bernie Sanders! Bernie Sanders!
already they're on a march, so that gives you an idea of what's going on here. It's called the People's March, I think. 3 o'clock. I'll try to upload this to Facebook. What's the march at 3 p.m.?
You've come a long way.
You've come a long way, yep. Now we're global. What was your question, ma'am?
What's the 3 p.m. march called?
There's going to be a, thank you, take care, bye-bye. You know about, there's a 3 p.m. march for our lives. It's going to leave from here.
March for our lives.
And it's going to go all over the
march for our lives.
Oh, you're filming it, that's a beautiful one.